The importance of today's stuff is to make sure that there's no faults with the tank, making sure that we actually can hit the target and make proper adjustments before we actually try to train in a live fire environment